be about is letting go of ideas that you can't, letting go of ideas that you're only a child, letting go of ideas that it doesn't matter because I'm going to leave Gosford anyway. Let those ideas go and come back to a central core. For me, aging is purely the idea of becoming more solid. You know, your ideas become more set, your opinions become more weighted, and eventually you can't do anything because you've been in the same job for this amount of years. It all becomes very rigid to the point that your body just sort of crumbles and snaps. Just stand up where you are and just roll like jellyfish. Just get a bit of circulation happening. Just get your hands and just like rub your faces. And you might have to smudge a bit of makeup.
More.
Everyone has to do this, or it's not going to work. You must believe, children. You must believe. Okay, ready? So, 1, 2, 3. Expelliarmus! And it's like you're in the forest, or you're in some like post-apocalyptic kind of setting, or you're underwater with the mermaids. And so it takes away from you this right to experience life. So I just encourage you to get out there and sing, and paint something, and learn about the laws. Do you guys know the basic human rights? And that's one of the things we're going to be looking at is Gosford. There is a connection to where you are. Be super, because everybody can be super. And what I want you to do is list down little elements of yourself. Doesn't have to be super elements yet. And the winner of the Gosford City Council Youth Superhero Standoff is Abercrombie Knickerbockers. That's it.
An idea. It doesn't have to be right or wrong, but what you got out of that? Globalization? Cool.
How TV changed life?
How TV changed life? For sure, sure. It's true that they live off our money. We're made to be consumers, and our role can be made to seem like you're here to consume.
Places where people go and like to like make music and stuff.
More shopping centers.
Yeah.
More trees.
Like saving energy for the future. Like
more retail, like different shops, because you get like the Westfield and Tugra and Heron Fair, and they've all kind of got the same shops.
Like new equipment for playgrounds and things.
Yeah.
An astronomer maybe?
A vet?
Flight attendant, and hopefully one day I'll get a book published.
Communication. I want to be a farm. I want to be old.
My name's Karen Newkirk, and I'm here as a futurist to lead you in this vision workshop for this afternoon. A futurist is someone who moves back far enough in time and space to gain a broad perspective. I want to tell you that life is amazing and wonderful. I want to tell you that humanity is amazing and wonderful. Just take it a couple of minutes, 2 minutes, just to write down, pen and paper, as many ideas as you have of your hopes and dreams for the future. Now I want you to just put a little asterisk, a mark, next to your three best ideas, the three ideas that you're most excited about. But they're your hopes and dreams for the future. If it's very personal, that's okay, it can still go up here. These ideas are going to be shared with everybody if and when you're willing to put them up. Whether given or receiving, it's one and the same. Just one more link in your long ass chain. But it's time to break this frame of my strength for will. Time to jump off this negative cycle we've built. Gave my heart, but my self-respect you won't steal. Now it's time to let you go if you can't hear or feel me. Fabulous. These are the three that you've decided that you are most excited about. Embrace, yeah. I guess, yeah, you're right. It's the same aim. Which one of these would be really easy to just do all together, do you think? Oh, is this the one you're working on? Great. Anything else that you are particularly excited about? You've done great work. We have run out of time.
Local recreation activities. Help for the poor. Peer acceptance. Music, arts, drama, dance and sports centre.
Homes for the homeless.
Gay marriage.
Gay marriage and rights.
Make a difference, because anyone can change the world.
End poverty and homelessness.
More centres for troubled teenagers.
Unity of all races.
No more plastic bags.
Peer acceptance.
Free solar panels for every house. In the future, I would like to see unity of all races, no matter what colour or dress code or religion.
Can we have more family places and activities for families?
We would really like to have a centre that is something for children of their own, and they get to create their own things and be together and enjoy it.
Well, I like Home for the Homeless because sometimes, like, if you're walking past them, they can get very aggressive.
Instead of looking at bullying as a whole, break it down into little subtopics as culture and religion, peer acceptance, gay rights and disabled rights.
Gay marriage, because we're in the 21st century and this is getting ridiculous.
I want to see the world where we don't have discrimination.
I want to see where all the money is going to the future, where all the money is going to water energy, water to make power. I haven't seen that at Gosford yet.
We need free activities for youth on the streets. They're out on the streets with nothing to do, and they're out getting drunk, smoking as young as the age of 12. What is Gosford doing about it?
In the future, I'd like to see more centres for troubled teenagers so they can stop doing drugs.
To reduce the energy.
Free toilet paper.
Thank you.